Hello guys, you are welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. If today is your first time, you are highly welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.
Disclaimer: if you were under the age of 17, do not click on this video, because this is for adults only. Don't forget to subscribe, and click that bell. Let's get started.
In today's video, I have a beautiful remedy for you. If you are the type of person that you have a conjunctivitis, you have a red eyes, or you have irritation in your eyes, or dust or pollution from environments, and you have a sore eyes ball, red eyes ball, that could be annoying, you know, like some people call it a red blood eyes. Okay, if you have a problem with that, I have a 3 different remedy that 100% to help you, and it costs less. So stay with me. I'm going to be showing you step by step. So the first ingredient we're going to be using, we're going to use rose water. Okay, you have to get your rose water. You can get any good brand and ask your doctor or pharmacy. I use this for my eyes. When I have your red eyes, it helps me. So you only need a tiny bit of drop of rose water. Okay, and you can make your own rose water if you have a sensitive eyes, and you can as well Google here the benefits of a rose water cure the benefits of rose water on a red eyes or irritation eyes or swelling eyes. So just Google it before using it, or consult, ask your doctor before you use it, or your GP. I use this, it work well for me. Get your own brand. That is the reason why I'm trying to close the brand I'm using, because this is for eyes. So rose water has anti-inflammatory properties, so it can help ease symptoms of inflammatory eyes disorder, like conjunctivitis, also known as a pink eyes. Conjunctivitis is the inflammation or infection of the conjunctiva. Symptoms including eyes redness, tearing, and itching. Can you use the rose water? Yes, you can. Find out first. The rose water I'm using for my eyes is different. It's different to the one I'm using for my skin. Selling all the server stuff. You ask for normal rose water for high, so they will sell it for you. So you can also add a few drops of rose water to your eyes and close them for 10 minutes. Doing so will soothe your eyes to great extent. Okay, so the second ingredient I'm going to be showing you guys, I'm going to be showing you green tea. We all know the benefit of green tea. The green tea relaxes your eyes, it purifies the eyes ball, okay, it gets rid of the dust. So you are not going to be using the hot one. You leave the bag, the green tea bag, in the fridge for 10 minutes. Okay, you remove it from the tea. You can also drink the tea. I'm going to drink this, okay? It's good for our skin as well, and it's good for detoxify your body, okay? So this is how you're going to be using it. So you leave this up to 10 minutes in your refrigerator, in your fridge, and you place this into the effect area where you have the reddish or irritation, or if you are the type of person you love reading, you read so much, you can use this help. If you are the type of person that your eyes used to be tired, so you can use green tea as well. When it's very cold, you leave it in your fridge for 10 to 15 minutes and bring it out and place it into the red area. You can use two bag of green tea. Okay, so green tea can be effective in treating and refreshing sore or red eyes. The anti-inflammatory property of this green tea may help to reduce any swelling or inflammation that occupies irritation. So that is the second ingredient I'm going to show you. This helps effectively for red eyes, eyes irritation, swelling, bag eyes. If you have a swelling face or you have a swelling under your eyes, which is called bag eyes, you can use this as well. Consistency is the key. That is second ingredient I have for you guys. And the last ingredient I have ice cube. You can place two ice cube in affected area. So you leave the ice cube for 40 minutes, okay? You can wrap it with cutting board or with a tea towel that you don't use, or towel. So you put like 4 to 3 and just place it around the eyes where the red is, or if you have any eyes irritation or the pollution for the environment, or you have dust or something going inside your eyes and your eyes is watery, so you can use ice cube to get rid of it. All you need is just place this on your freezer, leave it up to 20 to 30 minutes, bring it out, and you place it on the towel and you place it on the effect area. Leave it up to 40 minutes for the better result. Okay, that is all I have for you guys. Or if you have cucumber, you can slice 2 slices of cucumber and place it in the red area or effect area of your eyes for the better result. Okay, leave it up to 30 minutes. Cucumber work perfect as well. Okay, those are the natural ingredients I have. And drink a lot of water, relax, sleep well. Okay, sometimes our eyes is tired, stay away from TV, maybe just have a nap or go for walk for fresh air and go back, continue your watch, and don't spend time for this device. Device can cause the eyes irritation or red eyes as well. Get a sleep, and that is all the advice I have, guys. If this helped you, please don't forget to share my video, click the subscribe button, the red button there, and the notification bell should be in case if I have any good remedy that you will be benefit from. You're going to be among of the people that is going to be notified. Thank you so much for stay tuned. Thank you for watching this video tonight.